You know, me and my trainer, it's been 8 years now, and what we do together, you know, in one day, wow. You know, you see us in the weight room, starting in the weight room, you know, this is just one order. When we go in the weight room, man, we maximize, you know, every opportunity when we're in the weight room, you know? We push ourselves to a limit that you have to fail. If you ain't failing, then the next day you can't be progress. So we do any and everything.
That's amazing, man.
That's amazing. You don't see it when you do it, because it's never captured. One thing I think my fans would appreciate, when I tell you I'm going to give it my all, I'm going to tell you I'm going to give it my all, because this is what I give. Now these fans work out here. See, these workouts is for Willie Parker, the quick people. See, that's a weighted vest on, 30-pound weighted vest. So that's why I love to fail in the off season. So when I get in season, my workout, there is no failing. There's no, you have no freaking conscious of getting tired or anything. And that's what all those feet drills for in the sand. Everything is burst. Everything is quickness. You know, the weight room is power. The weight room is all endurance and power. Sand workouts, weighted vests. So now when you come to this, and you see Ed in the back right there with the weighted vest on doing the jump ropes. So when you put on shoulder pads and a simple helmet, it's just like you're just running, you know, completely free. There's so many exercises that we do. That's why I try to tell people I train, you know, not as a football player, I just train for a way of life. My training is always to influence somebody else. When you think you can't go anymore, you can go anymore. Now this is kind of one of my favorites when I fell in love with this guy. My feet right here got so much better in my hand, my eye coordination. And it's kind of transferring over to the games now. You know, you see how quick my feet are adjusting to in and out. And this is just warm-ups. A lot of these are just warm-ups, you know. But Master Turner was an intricate part of the way I came in this season right here. Just in the shape I'm in, because my muscles are to a point where they never fatigue, you know. And that's why I'm excited. You know, just doing these punching drills right here, I came a long ways from learning 1-2s to having my own combination. Now, here's my probably could have been a boxer, but I don't like to be hit in my face. That's a champion, because if I was from the outside looking in, that's somebody who ain't afraid to work. And anybody who ain't afraid to work, greatness will chase them most of the time.